250 positions, that's how many the Washington State Patrol is trying to fill. For the first time in WSP history, it will be looking to experienced law enforcement officers to fill many of those spots. A new law helped fund multiple courses over the next 2 years to train lateral hires. WSP hopes to have 40 officers in its first class set to begin next March. WSP is also offering a $20,000 hiring bonus for experienced officers. New cadets get a $10,000 bonus.